Actors Arjun Kapoor and Parineeti Chopra are leaving no stone unturned to promote their film Namaste England. Well, apart from the actors, Arjun and Parineeti are close friends and often take digs at each other on social media. Recently, the actors were spotted to promoting their film. While Arjun kept casual, a black t-shirt and trousers, Pari looked pretty in an all-yellow ethnic attire with burgundy hair. The duo were all smiles as they were pulling each other's leg in front of Shutterbug. And interestingly, in a recent picture, Arjun Kapoor gave his own twist to the infamous quirky challenge. Arjun Kapoor posted a picture on Instagram where the actor is wearing a black shirt and KK written on it. And the picture caption goes like, "Forget KK, Parineeti, do you love me?" After seeing the post, Parineeti Chopra had a quirky reply to it. The actress wrote, "Oh no, no dates. I love my hair color." Directed by Vipul Shah's Namaste England is a sequel of 2007 film Namaste London. It is slated to release on October 19, 2019. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.